drops in the nighttime. Ooh. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like Tata.
Hey guys, it's Annie. Coming at you with another video. As you can tell by the title, I'm going to be doing a reaction video to Chris Brown featuring Lil Diggy, Freaky Friday. So I purposely not watched the whole entire video so I could film my reaction to you guys in person. But please stay tuned and we will go straight into the video. So, bye.
Thank you.
Okay, so far starting off.
Seems like a
no.
In like a Asian restaurant.
Are you Lil Diggy?
Yeah, how are you?
Are you actually Lil Diggy?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, I love your
Thank
shit.
You. Hey,
this is Lil Diggy. He's like one of my favorite rappers.
Hi, Dave.
Oh,
nice to meet you.
You're a rapper?
Yep.
She said, rapper, you're a rapper?
He's like a funny rapper. He raps about like,
oh,
yeah. How small his dick is. And, like, god, he's like a funny little white guy.
Oh, yeah, that's funny.
He thought he was like a rapper.
Yeah, like,
he knows. He knows. He's funny about it. Everyone says that. Everyone's always like, I'm like, no, he's not. He's not.
Okay.
Super funny, though, man.
Thank you.
I put so many of my boys on your dick, dude.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.
Surprised me, and I think a lot of the fans have heard the album.
Dude, everybody else in hip hop is so much cooler than me. People are so good at dancing, or they've got like the sickest tattoos. Sometimes I really wish I could be somebody else.
In the back, though. Low key creepy.
They know that. But it's stressful, man. I'm always scrutinized. Wish I could kind of like be somebody else for a day, you know?
So creepy. A fortune cookie.
Sometimes
oh my
really
god.
Wish I could be somebody else.
Be somebody else.
Wish I could be somebody else for a day, you know?
Be somebody else for a day, you know?
Be somebody else for a day, you know?
And on that day, me and Chris Brown would change bodies.
Holy shit, I got a kid. Oh, I can sing so well. Wonder if I can see the N-word. Wait, can I really see the N-word? What up, my nigga? What up, my nigga? Big ups, my nigga. We up, my nigga. You pussy ass nigga. Man, fuck y'all niggas. Cause I'm that nigga, 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 nigga. I'm that nigga. I woke up in Chris Brown's body. So how this shit turned into Freaky Friday.
I woke up and I'm Lil Dicky. Lil Dicky?
What the fuck? This shit is real weak. How's Dick staying perched up on his balls like that? Walking down the street and ain't nobody know my name. Whoa. Ain't no paparazzi flashing pictures, this is great. Whoa. Ain't nobody judging cause I'm black or my controversial past. I'ma go and see a movie and relax. Hey, I'm a blood, but I can finally wear blue. Why's his mama calling all the time? Leave me the fuck alone, bitch. Wait, if I'm a Dicky body, Breezy is who? Hope my daughter's in school.
That guy.
Trying to find myself like an introspective monk.
I'm balling on the court, oh my god, I can dunk. Snap a flick of my jump.
My dick is trending on Twitter, fuck. Now I'm at the club, I told my way to getting in. I look up in the VIP, my goodness, there I am. I signal to him, let me in, but he won't let me in.
I don't know who that is.
Wait, who the fuck you think he is? Took a glass bottle, shatter it on the bouncer's head. Walk up to that motherfucker.
Wait, think it through for a sec. If you hurt me, then you only hurt yourself.
But wait, I love myself.
That was the key, now it's put your back.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Kendall Jenner, bro.
I'm gonna learn. I'm gonna understand the inner workings of a woman.
What? Alright, so my opinion to the song, I think like the concept was like genius, like extremely funny. But anyways, please like, comment, subscribe. Turn on that post notification, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, comment down below what you guys want to see next. And that'll be all. Bye, guys.
Flexing, 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 coming from the western. Tell him stop texting, texting, troubling you. I'm flies on a pesting. Interesting, money off a double car we spending. Stepped in, bowling like the 10.